Hi there. After setting up your Nano, we've got two steps left before we can receive and secure crypto. First, we need to install the right crypto app. Second, we need to create an account. Think of it this way. The app lets us send and receive a certain cryptocurrency, while the account lets us store it. It's the same process for both the Nano S and the Nano X. So connect your Nano to your computer and unlock it. Then open Ledger Live and click on Manager on the bottom left of the dashboard. From there, you'll see a list of apps in the app catalog. For this video, we'll use a currency supported by Ledger Live. But note that you can store currencies not supported by Ledger Live using third-party apps, which we'll cover in another video. So go ahead and choose the app for whatever crypto you plan to move first. For this demo, we'll go with Ethereum. To install the app, just click Install in the correct row. Then when that's done, you'll see a blue dialog box telling you to add your Ethereum account. Click Manage My Accounts to do that. Press both buttons to open the Ethereum app on the device. You'll see the account synchronizing in Ledger Live. Then when it's finished, you can either rename the account or use the default. When you're ready, click Add Account. And once you see that the account has been added successfully, click Done to return to your dashboard. Then from the dashboard, click Receive on the left and follow the prompts to create a deposit address. Now, if you ever see a warning like this and you're not sure what it means, just click Learn More. Don't resend coins to an incompatible account. That's a good way to make crypto disappear. But if all looks well, click Continue. And you'll see an address on your screen with a prompt to verify it using the device. Make sure you copy the address on your clipboard now. Then scroll right on your Nano to verify the address. And if the address on the device matches what's on your screen, press both buttons to approve. And your address is now safe to use. Now, you might have noticed that the address disappeared from the screen as soon as you pressed approve on the Nano. If you didn't copy it to your clipboard before it disappeared, that's okay. We're not gonna make you create a new address. Just click re-verify instead of done. Then, once you've got your address, you can paste it to whichever wallet you're sending from and get those coins over here for safekeeping. For now, welcome aboard and congratulations on taking the first steps of your secure crypto journey.